In an exceedingly complicated and convoluted world, many men are beginning to ask, what is my role here? What are my responsibilities as a Muslim man? What does faith-rooted masculinity really look like? Just as the Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon him, would retreat to the cave of Hira to flee from the troubles of society, retreat, regroup, and recharge with us at the Iman Cave.